Zimbabwe is in the diaspora who have built enormous skills in various sectors, professional, medical, engineering, investment, financing. We want to call upon the Zimbabweans that they must look back home and make their contribution to the economic development of this country. At the moment, we are not talking about them voting, because as you know, once we talk about voting as of now, it cannot be possible because the political field is not level. I can go to campaign in the UK because of sanctions. We all know that. My colleagues here are all under sanctions. Now, as long as that situation persists and continues, we will say no vote to people in the diaspora. Because then we are allowing only those who have been asking for sanctions to have access to that electorate if they are voting. That, of course, is not acceptable, and we will not allow that. Sanctions must fall. Then we can start talking about what he's talking about. We can start talking about now, can we give the people in the diaspora the right to vote? Under the circumstances where we know we can send anyone from our party to go and meet our membership there in campaign without having to be told this person cannot come because that person is under sanctions. So I want to make that clear. Then the blessing NGOs. We are at the moment just understanding what they are doing, and if we clearly see that they are on a regime change agenda, ours would be to request their legislation.